So what about you, Aline?
I had a couple of aspects that I think were really important were really beneficial for me in the end. The first one is the network, because we had a huge network inside the MBA within us as students, but also with our teachers, with the external speakers that we have had, also the international travels that we have done as part of the MBA. So I think the networking aspect was really, really strong. And then the second part, which I really enjoyed a lot, was the structure that it put in place, because we were mentioning the management of technology, right? So a DTU Executive MBA, you can get that structure to manage technology in the future.